good morning, guys, or good afternoon, or good evening for some of you, wherever you are watching. Gonna do a small stream. I rarely do a Friday stream, especially since I have to work. But I woke up really, really early and got everything that I had to do, and I was sitting around and thought I might as well do a rare, very rare Friday stream. And it will be short. It won't be 3 hours or anything like that. I'm hoping I can get, I do the hour. But yeah, just busy. You know, when did I get this? Oh well, let's try this. Thank you for those people that watched last night. Really appreciate it. Didn't do so well on PUBG. Did alright on Siege yesterday. As you see, we went up to Silver 4. So gotta work ourselves up back to Gold. And then hopefully from there to Platinum. We're trying. Meh. I never used the shotgun. That's the thing, I never ever used the shotgun. Anyway, this is for Valkyrie. Okay. I could put it on. Just means that I'll never use it. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna play a couple casual, I guess, before I do ranked. I'm always rusty early in the morning. We'll see what happens. And then I'll do a ranked match. As I said yesterday, I jumped from, what was it, bronze 2, I think, or bronze 1, and then I'm silver 4. And gotta keep on working ourselves up. I had a few matches in the beginning that were with hackers, which wasn't really great. Oh look, Cobra Commander. It always reminds me of Cobra Commander. Nope. Wow, look at these pings. May red be with you.
Locate the biohazard container. Good work. The biohazard container has been located.
Okay. That was weird. Did I even pick anybody?
Point.
4 last operator standing.
Moving through gallery main down to first floor.
Secure the container.
I'm going to secure the bar.
Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized. Op 4 eliminated.
Ooh. Yeah, they added the shields again for Rook, and who else is the one? Who has the shield again? Deployable shields. I think, was it Jaeger? Oh!
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Remember, folks, efficiency is not about laziness.
Monty, gallery main.
Located the hostiles. Second floor. Hostiles located.
Visual hostiles.
Hostiles in my second floor.
Reload.
They've ceased attempting to secure the container. 4 is securing the biohazard container. Friendly, last operation.
Oh, man. You got them all coming around.
Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
It happens. Can't do anything about it.
Find the biohazard container location. Well done. Biohazard container located.
Same where we were last round. Second floor. Shoot, I have an echo.
Insertion in 5 seconds. Proceed to biohazard container location.
God damn it.
Activating hell.
Tachanka's underneath you, Glass. That's where I died.
Down to one friendly. Eliminated all friendlies.
Nice try. Man, that's bad. It's just bad. We can win it. I'm not saying that we can't. I ain't saying that we can't.
barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Oh, sorry.
10 seconds. 5 seconds. Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Window barricaded!
EDD primed.
I hear a Monty somewhere. Okay.
Find the bait. Protect the biohazard container. Securing the container. Further access to the biohazard container.
Swapping mags!
Eliminated. Mission successful.
May red be with you.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Op 4 drone located the biohazard container.
Around. CC shield deployed. Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
Sorry, Clash. Ooh, GG, guys.
Drone to locate a bomb.
Deploying shock drone.
remaining.
There you go, 20%.
Op 4 eliminated.
Cap cam, baby.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
EDD deployed. Stand clear of window. Hostiles are in for a surprise. Don't get that close. Doorway trapped. Stay clear of us. Device deployed.
10 seconds left. 5 seconds to insertion. On location.
Coming from the front lawn. I got two of them there. Three. One is going on roof. I don't know where he is, couldn't see him from the cameras.
I found one.
Advised, Op 4 has located a bomb.
Babe's in position.
Target detected!
Crap, window. Nomad is 20. Just being stupid.
One friendly remaining.
Why would you leave the game?
Bomb diffuser in place. Friendlies were eliminated.
failure.
Could have waited. Honestly, we could have waited. I was just being also dumb. Oh man.
We need to locate a bomb. The drone has found a bomb. Your drone has located a bomb. 10 seconds to insertion. Insertion in 5 seconds. You found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it. No longer in your possession.
Doc is proned. Never mind.
Friendly, last operator standing. One op four remaining. Op four eliminated all friendlies. Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
Nuts!
Standing. The friendly is victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
Not a roamer. Ella is.
Protect the bombs.
Attempting to defuse your bomb.
Laying out the welcome mat.
Op 4 found the bomb.
World is reinforced!
ATS, I'm running.
Sludge is in.
Reloading!
One fell from the roof and had to be picked up. Jesus. One's on top of the roof, coming from the roof down.
One friendly operator remaining. One op four remaining. Four eliminated.
Yeah, baby. Yeah. Oh my god. Gotta clip that. I have to clip that. What a win, guys. What a win. GG, fellas. Oh man. What was that? 45 minutes in? Gotta clip that. Oh man. This, which one was it? Oh, it was this thing. Okay. Let me see how much these guys are worth. 15 a piece. So I need to get 19,000 more to get both. Which is what I want. How much are the year 2 operators? Oh, they're also 15 apiece. That's not bad. Alright. Although, Dokebi is 20,000. I could get that because I already have Vigil. Dokebi. Okay. You know what? I want to do something fun in the last few minutes. I'm gonna actually change over to Steep. Let me make this quick change. Alrighty. This thing, the controller. And just changing over real quick for a little bit. I got this game for free, actually, which was actually cool. It was like one of those, right before summer, get a free game in 48 hours. And this game always reminds me of SSX Tricky. If you remember that game from, was the Nintendo console, I believe. US challenge. Alps are the Alps, yeah, Alps. You're having a good day. Thanks for catching me playing Steep. I'm only gonna be here for a few more minutes before I got work. Whew. Thousand points. Ooh, my boy. Points, not bad. Alright, let's go to this one.
Ready for some more good news? Red Bull wants you again. This time for the Line Catcher. A big mountain run that's part free ride and part freestyle. This is a big deal, because only the most extreme riders get called for this one.
Alright. Okay. See how this one is. Come on, why isn't he going? Let's go to the next one. Let's see, how much time do I have left? I have a few more minutes. Try to get as much gold as I can before I gotta go to work.
Hey.
not what I really wanted to do, but alright. Come on. Gotta go. Alright, a little bit of momentum here.
No, that's how it...
Steep of Doom. Where is this? Let's see how hard this one is. No!
Shit!
Oh no, that's wrong. No! Oh man! No! Try again. This is hard. Can I get myself into... No. It'd be hilarious if I got knocked out and I won the race anyway. Oh, great. Wow, this is hard.
Hey.
Come on. Why isn't he going? Ah, damn. Come on, go, go, go. God, that is hard. Holy moly, I can't even get silver. Score the most. Yeah, come on. Actually, you know what, I've been using snowboard a lot. I'm gonna try the skis. No! Forgot about that. No! Well, that's hilarious. I usually play on the snowboard, and so man, I remember when I loved to see it back in the day. How do I? Oh my god, it's definitely harder with the skis. See? Ah. having too much fun. I think I missed the checkpoint. Nuts. To the snowboard. No! Oh, can't believe I can't get that. Should have gotten at least a good amount of points on that one. Whoops! That's definitely a knockout. Oh, come on. Once more. Might change the event. No! Of course. Oh, man. Alright, alright, alright. Yeah. Come on, come on, come on, come on! Oh, wow. and, oh, look, I'm dangling. Okay, let me, oh, yeah. Line catcher. What time is it? Yeah. This will be my last thing before I call it a day, because I gotta go to work. So hopefully I can do it in one.
So the judges are looking for fluidity, technique, and commitment here. This is one of the toughest runs on Mont Blanc. It takes no prisoners. But the key to winning this event is to be the one taking the biggest risks out there. And I know how you love to do that.
I did one of the weekly challenges. No. Oh. Oh, come on. No. Whew. That's a wipeout. That's two wipeouts already. Oh no, no! Okay.
Oh shit!
No! Oh, nuts! No. Oh, I can't get back up there. I gotta redo this. Alright, try this again.
Oh shit!
No, 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 get the checkpoint, get the checkpoint! No. Alright. Stop the ride, I forgot. Balance myself out. Nope, I'm gonna miss it, am I? Yes, I am. Alright. No, no, no! Wow, wipe out! Knocked out. Alright.
Yeah.
No! Come on! That's not fair. How was the run? A little sloppy here and there, but it was the run. Oh, Jesus. All right, let's do this. Up. Still can do it.
One piece after that fall.
Shit.
Smack. Oh, give me a break. If I did this in real life, I'd be already dead. Oh, come on. Bloody hell. I was so close. Just missed the checkpoint as my body was tumbling down the mountain. How is that? No, come on, up, there we go. No, not again. Ugh. All right, it's gonna be the last run. Face plan. All right. Come on, that's so unfair. Can't seem to get over onto that side. Can't do this. Can't seem to be able to get this one completed. Alright, for the one viewer that's been watching, thank you very much. Have yourself a wonderful weekend. I should be back Tuesday, but I do also have my parents coming in. So everybody knows how that usually works. Have yourself a good day. Catch my previous streams on YouTube. Check me out on Twitter. And have a great day, fellas. And I shall see you next week. Have a good one. Bye.